Howdy all, welcome to Lex Lives. I think it's time to play a little of The Last Remnant. Let's see what this guy wants. Baron Nielsen, my wife has disappeared again. I have a bad feeling this time, though. I know she's been seeing that man. I just hope he's not using her or filling her head with nonsense. Ah, young man, I believe I know where my wife is. Will you check upon her for me? Sure. She's in the depths of the Gaslin Caves. You must hurry when the rose blooms. Alright, so we had a quest. I'm pretty sure this is another one. Remember when we went into, it was like one of our first quests outside of the tutorial quest, and, we had to go find her at the edge of the roadway, near, some old stained glass window. Oh my, yes, scary. So scary. I feel like I need to go back to all the towns and check, because I probably missed a bunch of new quests. I didn't realize they were going to put quests in areas I've already been to. I did do another round of Darkened Woods and got another butterfly antenna, so that's really helpful. I'm hoping that Torgal needed it. Oh, we got ourselves a named Death Stinger. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. Somehow I... Okay, Death Stinger is really weak. Death Stinger is about to get a smackdown, I think, here.
Yeah, this is our big chance.
This is our big chance. Give it all you got. Well, your guys' idea of giving it all you got and my idea are two different things. I mean, you won, but come on.
I must surpass my mother.
Aw, Torgal, I was hoping you'd update your thing this time. Capture Death Stinger. Alright, we'll take you back and sell you. Let's go ahead and harvest this, see if there's anything here I need. Wild grass. Nope. I don't remember needing any wild grass. Oh, we better save our game, too. You never know, we might run into something really dangerous here.
Come on out. Okay, later.
You want to do better than copper ore? No, like, give me a rare here, dude.
All right. Awesome.
Okay, Gaslin copper. All right. Not worried about Gaslin copper at the moment, I don't think. Hey, little guy. Oh, look, you got a little buddy here.
Let's do this.
Sometimes there's another guy up here, but I didn't see one.
I'm gonna destroy you!
I can't remember if we need stuff off Manticores at the moment or not. It's a possibility. Possibility those guys are really, really weak. Yeah. I got tons of that stuff. Oh man, you did upgrade your weapons. You're carrying like dual flame swords.
Okay, later.
Kinda surprised I didn't see that woman here. I don't see her. You're the one that sent me here. She should be here, yes?
I'm gonna destroy you!
I feel like this is a side quest I should have gotten a long time ago. Darken Woods is a little tougher than this. Gaslin Caves is ridiculously easy.
Smash him from the side!
Lady? Oh. Whoa. Is this new? I've never been up here before.
Come on out.
Weird.
Okay, later. Come on out. Okay, later.
I've never been up here before. Charm aura.
Let's do this.
Oh, somebody popped up just in time. Oh, and apparently we didn't get the bug. I don't know what happened there. Oh, we did get the bug.
Sweet.
That guy who just popped up was totally inside my ring, I swear. See?
Let's do this.
Why didn't he get included? Doesn't matter. It's fine. You guys are way too easy for me to worry about.
I'm gonna destroy you! What piece of trash!
See?
Excellent.
Yeah, look at Torgel's. Torgel's got ice axes and fire swords now. Well, first I need this treasure, then I'll worry about you.
Let's do this.
Where were you 2 minutes ago when I was fighting all the other stuff, huh? Hiding in the ground.
I'm gonna destroy you.
Sure you are.
Got him.
Kinda like that.
You're still standing after that?
Oh, we captured a manticore. He's not dropping anything I don't already have, so no need to break him apart.
Let's do this.
Stop popping out of the ground. I was breaking apart things I captured if I captured more than one to see if I could get some rares off of them and stuff.
Oh,
you missed. It's okay, I got two people on that team with hammers. That's my hammer team. Gonna guess this is a weapon recipe or something. Beastman coin.
Let's do this.
Weird. One bug turned into two bugs.
I'm gonna destroy you. What piece of trash?
I kind of wish they had let him, like, go in and attack. Oops. Nearby groups and stuff. Hopefully you can't hear the lawnmower there.
I know I'm good.
Really annoying. There's 1,000 places to mow. And, of course, the one place is directly outside where I'm at. Knowing that I'm here.
Come on out.
And just sitting there right now. Just sitting there. Sturdy Vine.
Okay, later. Come on out.
I don't think I've picked up sturdy vines before.
Awesome. Okay, later.
Man, the other day he was doing like 23. 23 things. Oh, it's so loud. Alright, he's doing like 23 harvests at once, and I haven't seen him do it since. Wait, I've turned around in a circle here. Not that it has anything to do with this game, but the fact that they're mowing the lawn right out here is ridiculous because there's a whole nother section of lawn they haven't mowed in over a month. So I don't know why they're not out there mowing that part of the lawn. Instead of annoying me.
Damn.
Oh, dude, you were way closer than I thought you were.
Bastards!
What? What?
These guys aren't even worth fighting.
Apparently, they're good enough to kill us.
Attack them from that flank.
Whoops. Apparently they're more powerful than I was expecting. Never mind. I take it back. This part of Gaslin Caves that I've never been to might have been an area I've never been able to get into before.
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
Let's do this.
Let's do this. Take on these rose flies. Oh, here they come again.
I'm gonna destroy you! Those guys must be pretty freaking weak.
That was a fast one. Oop. I pushed the wrong button. My fault. Alright, and then those ones are weak? I don't get it. I guess it was because they got to attack first. Oh, how many bug groups are there? Look out, this killed people last time. Oh, it does. Sorrel's like, yeah, I'm not having anything to do with that. That's just ridiculous. Nice.
Yeah, this is our big chance. Stay strong.
Oh, we captured two rose flies. I better bust this first one apart, see if we don't get something useful in the next one. No, not really. Alright, what do we get here from here?
Okay.
It's kinda hoping for a tasty morsel.
Come on out.
Canal of Repentance.
Okay, later.
And we're out of digs. Oh no. Oh, I don't have a map for this area either. Maybe this is the map. Give me the map. It's the map. Wow, this is, yeah, this is definitely an area I probably couldn't get to before. Oh, dude, I don't think I'm gonna make it. Yeah, we got a few things this time. I like getting them all in groups so I can get them out of the way.
I'm gonna destroy you.
I hope so.
Eat it, punk.
When you hit, you really hit.
That was weird. KO'd part of the group. Oh well. Smashed him anyways. Dang it. Screwed it up.
Well fought.
Okay, Pegasus is getting really powerful. Finally. It's my own fault.
Smash him from the sides.
Hey!
Oh. I was attempting to earn up AP points.
Very nice.
35,000 damage.
Sweet.
So that they could all cast spells, but it doesn't really seem to work that way. So. Now that I've just started having them cast spells every time they can.
Let's do this!
Seems to be really going up spell levels.
I'm gonna destroy you! Eat it, punk! I'll grind your bones to make my bread!
I like that one. Grind your bones to make my bread. Nussknackers. I have to kill Nussknackers in Siebenbur, I think. Except I can't figure out how to get into Siebenbur.
Let's do this.
I'm sure there's a quest I'm gonna need. But like I said, I'm gonna have to hit all the little towns now and see how many quests I've missed. I guess for some reason I was under the impression that once through and done. That's apparently not the case.
Just give up.
Permafrost. It's nice that Pegasus' group is starting to do some real damage. Especially if it gets off a Caustic Blast, I just love that spell. Sorry, I was scratching my head.
Oh.
Nobody wanted to do like a counterattack or shield bash or anything.
Yeah, this is our big chance.
Oop. Sorry.
Weakling.
Here we go.
When you hit, you really hit.
Yay!
Yay! Yay, Emma! Or, not Emma, Irina. Look, even I'm confusing them now. Aw, poor Emma.
Let's do this.
All right, I didn't see anybody else popping up. We've been doing that, watching the Harry Potter movie every time, or movies, every time Alan Rickman comes on the screen. Aww. I liked Alan Rickman a lot. It's a shame. A lot of bugs. Uh-oh.
Smash him from the side.
Yeah, pinpricked, man.
Yeah, this is our big chance.
Yeah, we're not gonna finish him with Omnistrike, dude. There's like one group left. And look, he took him out with one hit. This quest took much longer than I expected when they told me we were going into Gaslin Caves. Whoa.
Let's do this.
What's going on here, guys?
Brilliant, yeah.
Feral fangs.
Come on, let's kick some A.
Oh no, not Torgal. Oh man. If anybody but she'd have gone last, I'm sure we could have killed that group. These guys are hitting. I mean, they're not hitting too hard, I guess, but I'm not hitting very hard back either.
Attack them from that flank.
Oh man. Once again, letting the weaky go for it last. First? No. First would have been better. Ah, here we go. Yeah.
Don't underestimate your foes!
Wow. We got hit pretty hard. You say clean it up, but we got hit hard. They took out Torgal and guys. Now nobody got to fight that whole. Uh-oh. Can you survive it? Oof. Oh, dang it. Once again, a little bug landed on my wrist. I was scratching at it. Didn't have my hand on the controller at all when that block came through. Is that block surefire? Yes. I am very surprised at how strong these guys are. Are you even watching the screen, dude? Oh, no. Oh, shoo. That was so close. Alright, let's see if we can't put these guys to bed. Vivification tincture. Yeah, bring back Torval out of the blue for some unknown reason. That's a new ability he just learned. Or not, you know, let's just let the weak one take the last slot there. See, this is how it's done. The over 16,000 damage hit.
Be careful.
You gotta stop missing, man.
Let's bust some heads.
All right, this should be our last round of this, I think. Or not. Wow, guys, come on. That's terrible. Snare shot, that's a new one. I haven't seen him use that one before. He didn't learn it this one. He learned it while I was fighting the butterflies between episodes. But, I haven't seen him use that one before. Uh-huh. I like it better than some of his other ones. Whoops, that's an 8, not a 2. All right.
Sweet. I must surpass my mother.
I shall use this. Oh, revitalized 2. Nice.
Oh, look at that. Get some Azhidala Fang or Daha Fang, which we haven't had, and a Retro Feral Fang Scale, which we don't have any of. I like news. I like new items. Okay. Listen, lady. I don't know why you keep wandering into these places, but stop it. Alright, just stop it.
Let's do this.
Shoot, I thought that was the last cave, so I figured she was going to be around the corner. It's okay, I'll fight the bugs one at a time. Whatever. Oh look, somehow he's back by the window again. That's an impressive way to mow the lawn. I don't know what the heck he's doing, but it's annoying. I feel it's on purpose.
Let's do this.
I really believe it. It's like
brilliant. Yeah.
They went out to clean the pool out. No, I'm sorry. Let me rephrase that. They didn't clean the pool out all year. They went out to cover the pool for winter, and I refused to do anything with the pool because my brother-in-law said he would take care of it, and we didn't get to use it all this year because all he did was took the winter cover off, and that's it. And it just basically sat there open.
I need the other one. The other one.
All summer. And so I actually tried to help. I gave it a scrub and drained it and stuff. When we first opened it, because it was so bad. And he's got it in his head that you can't drain the pool. Now, you can't leave the pool empty, which is a totally different beast than you can't... Can I get to this guy?
Let's do this!
Nope. You can't leave it empty, but you can drain it and clean it. But oh no, he's got in his head that you can't do that, and he knows. He knows.
I'm gonna destroy you.
He's never looked it up, he's never... He just, somewhere in his head, got it in his head that you can't drain a pool. And, so I tried to drain it completely, but he stopped at about two-thirds of the way empty before we actually got the bottom cleaned out, and then never finished the job. And filled it back up. And, it sat all summer, unused. No cover. So it's really good and, full of leaves and stuff now. Which will have to be till next year. I guess his plan is probably to ruin it completely so he doesn't have to ever work on it again.
Because
I don't think anybody here is going to pay for a new pool. And,
let's do this!
So, they went out the other day to put the winter cover back on.
I'm gonna destroy
and
you.
They didn't take care of the winter cover. And so all they did was pulled it off and threw it in the middle of the lawn. And so when I went out to mow the lawn, I folded it. Well, I didn't fold it up really, but I guess I folded it in half and moved it over off the lawn onto the gravel next to the pool. And it didn't matter how many times my adult with kids brother-in-law was told to go out and take care of the cover that he was supposed to swap out and only got halfway through the job. It just laid there all year. And so the wire that runs the outside of the cover, of course, rusted through, laying outside on the ground all year.
Right behind you.
And so when I went to put it on, snapped the wire, so now the cover is just floating.
Yay!
Partially in the pool. Well, it's in the pool, but... And, I went out and took a look, and I said, hey, you still got the pump. The pump broke, which is another reason why I didn't get cleaned out. But I'm like, you still got the pump attached. You need to pull that so the pool drained down. Otherwise, all the fixtures and pipes are going to break. He's like, oh, no, I unplugged it. I'm like, no, I understand the pump isn't plugged in, but the hoses are still attached to the pool, and the pool needs to be drained down. And, nope, never happened. He refused to admit that that was the case. And, just kept repeating to me that he'd already taken care of that. And so I went out, and, you know, undid all the gaskets and took the hoses down so the side of the pool doesn't rupture from the ice. I don't know. Wait, what happened? My apologies. Let me fill you in. Violet is planning something horrible. She's going to assassinate the Duke of Cubine. Gore? I love her. I know what the situation is with her family. How could I have stopped her? I suggested a rumor of his assassination would suffice, but she wouldn't listen. I know where she's gone. Will you help me stop her? Yes, we're not going to let her... Let's hurry to Stella Palais. I hope we get there in time. We're being attacked. What's going on? I have no idea. A trap? No, it can't be. A guest union has joined the party. Oh man, I was hoping we were done here, but looks like we got some more time. Defeat the enemy. What do we got here? We got some wyverns and some vile lizards. And they're all listed as clean them up quickly, so... Shouldn't be too bad of a fight.
We shall stop them here.
I hope so. The garage door broke this summer too, like back in June, and I don't park in the garage, so it doesn't make any difference to me if the garage door opens or not. And I told them, I'm like, I have no idea how to fix what's broken with it, so you're gonna have to get somebody. And they just now today fixed it. I mean, it's been broken for like 3 months at least, and today they finally did something about it. I mean, they called somebody on Friday, I guess, and they came out today. They just kept saying to me, the garage door's broken. I'm like, I told you, I'm not fixing it. I don't know how to fix that. The main spring over the door broke. Like, I put in a garage door opener, and that's the extent of my garage door knowledge. Taking you so long to finish this. Come on.
I know I'm good.
Ooh, nice. Mighty Dragonflight 3. We got those. Violet Giles Bear Nielsen, you have done Celepele well. You risked your life to defend Celepele, and I cannot express enough gratitude for your actions. What do you mean? Violet, your actions will be forever carved in the history of Celepele. The Guile's Bearer name will never be forgotten. I, Duke Cubine, I know that you were very little when your homeland was taken from you. You must have thought it barbaric. However, the Guile's Bar were on the verge of being no more for economic and militaristic reasons. They had no choice but to be taken in by the Celepele. Your father trusted me with everything. The Guile's Bear history, its honor, your happiness. Wait, that monster, what are you up to? You're free to go now. You can't even stop Violet from endangering herself. Violet is my wife. It is my duty to make her happy. Nielsen. You treat her like dirt. You don't know how to make people happy. You have no idea how much she... Gabriel, stop. I was never unhappy. Nielsen, he just has a hard time expressing himself. What? Aw, poor Gabriel. The guest union has left the party. Aw, man, poor Gabriel. The Duke of Cupine handled things quite impressively, even in the face of danger. Violet and I have been conversing more and more. She frequently leaves the house, though. If you see her around, treat her kindly. This is just a token of my appreciation. Take it. There's a very exclusive guild behind the pub. I'll be sure to put in a good word for you. I can't thank you enough for helping me. Complete a quest when the rose blooms. A very exclusive guild behind the pub. Behind the pub. Alright, we gotta take a look at that real quick. We gotta see if that's a thing. Oh, it is a thing. Sword of Three Realms. Oh my. If the hiring fees look expensive, well, there's good reason for that. I mean, a good merc's got a lot to take care of. And I'm not just talking weapon skills. Equipment, arts, grace, fancy talk. Classy people are looking for... all that before they hire you. It's kind of annoying and pricey to keep up. It's pricey to keep up the ability to talk well. To protect someone of my stature, obviously the most skilled of mercenaries are necessary. To that end, I always take advantage of the guild here. The high prices are no trouble for me. I have enough money to bury the entirety of Lambero in gold. Ha ha ha. Oh man, look at all these quests I've already completed, it says. Wow. So remember how I said there were quests missing? There were. They were over here. I think we got a Sword of the Three Realms update. The rest of these are just blueprints. Obtain Cascane. Learn new. See, look, I was missing formations. There's Wedge. Raider's Fork. Picket Fence. Man. I totally missed this quest for some reason. Obtain Manticore Weekly. Now we can get the bonus stuff off the Manticores. Grand Spider Weekly. Now we can get the bonus stuff off the spiders. Off the landworms. A new formation, Whirlpool. Wavecrest formation. Off the Janna now. Off the leapfrogs. Off the demons. And obtained Eye of the Demon. We'll have to see what that is. Create 100 battle chains. Oh, this is... Are these my rewards? I think these are my rewards. Dragon... Dragonical Ore, Kobold's Half-Dutch? I can't read. Bogart's Trapezoid. Alright, Rock Graders, Gluttons, Needhogs, Arachnids, Charybdis. I've never even heard of Flau Mellow Tower, or Yavlok's Nest, or the Ivory Peaks. Yamamai, Vale of the Gods. Oh, I've been to Vale of the Gods. Mystic Fiend Fangs. I'm surprised I don't have that one. Sky Dragon. Tanned Land Dragon. Tanned. I don't have tanned anything. Bottles of Fairy Fluids. Man. Slay unknown. Location unknown. Weird. Oh, look, we can get Violet on our team. I'm totally getting Violet on the team. Alright, well, we've gone on way too long with this episode. Let's take a look at Violet real quick, though. How do we... I want to look at people who aren't in my group here.
Impressive, huh? Leave it to me.
Arena, I want to see Violet here. Let's see. Violet is an expert freelancer with Double Strike and Restore. She's not very powerful. Alright, I'm going to put... Oh yeah, I forgot we picked up Rego. Alright, let's see. Picket Fence was a new one. Alright, we'll take one more second here. I just want to look through to see if there's anything better for attacks than what I've got. No, I've still got the best attacks. Alright, with that, click like if you like, subscribe if you're trying to catch the next one, and I will talk to you later.